on session number one here at Farmington Dragway. Mike Decker, first down. In a beautiful turbocharged Firebird right here at the farm. 450 Mad Dog.
Deep. It's got a sure start, so if you go in deep, it's going automatically red light. So that's rear wheel start for that time.
559, rear wheel start, they said.
Well, the blower parts are blowing it away.
All right, Chevy Floyd's coming down the hill in the beautiful Noble Industries 63 split window. Sounds like it doesn't have any fire. Jake Euchre is going to be in the right lane when we spin around. Looks like Chevy's backing up. I think Chevy's car won't start. Alrighty, not sure what's going on with the Chevy Floyd mobile. It sounds like a crank trigger or something. Jake Euchre in the Pro Charger! The 450 Mad Dog series right here at Farmington Dragway, Farmington, North Carolina, home of Pro Mod Racing. Was dead in the hole, 447. Alrighty, Mike Westmoreland in a beautiful Mustang and Chad Tilly in the TNT Express. Ford versus Chevrolet. 454 for Marshall, I believe. 456 for Chad. Chad was red. Both those 456. Scoreboard is very hard to read. Alrighty. Tim West in a beautiful 63 split window. Tommy Mooney race cars, full competition on board. Qualifying session number one right here at the farm. Alrighty, got another coming down the hill in the left lane. For Ken. 452-0. Ken West. Looks like the Chevy Floyd machine is running. Cobalt Industry on board. Tommy Mooney race car. Supercharged entry right here at the farm. BP race fuel. That's a wrap. Cue number one right here at the farm.